300,000 Englishmen simply cannot control 350 million Indians if those Indians refuse to cooperate.
The story of one man whose voice spoke out for millions.
To gain independence, we must prove worthy.
Men honored him, women loved him, an empire feared him, a nation worshipped him.
Long